I get to remember the layout down here, which I don't remember right now. Here we go. Don't really want to get going and mess with that big guy. He sucks. I'm gonna have to. Not awesome, but not terrible. Could use some more heavy, but it's okay. Alright. Curly whirly. I don't remember where any of them are. Warmind cells are good. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Help! Get me out of here! That guy needs to back off. Oh my god, my finders are kicking in a huge way. Is this the guy? It is. No wonder. Sunshot. Sunshot's incredible. Bird looking over his shoulder to the left. So this is Curly Whirly Mustaches. This is the beginning. Tower of the Deep. This is the one that's high up and it's not it. I thought this was two fish swimming in a circle, but... Oh, there's two fish swimming in a circle. Tower of the Deep, ironically enough, is like higher up. Oh no, I've gotten turned around. I think this is the beginning. Yeah, back to the beginning. Pretty sure this is Infinity Snake up here. Oh, this is the place. Come on, Sunshot, do it for me. Also, I think killing the guy did it. So this is Bird looking over his shoulder to the left? Up here? Really? Tower of the Sky? Oh. I should remember these things. Now where? Infinity Snake, I know where that is. That's down near the beginning. Off to the side. Oops, that's not the front door. Where did I come in from? Oh, there it is. Infinity Snake is off to that side, I think. Across the bridge the other way. It's over there, I think. There it is. I remember some dudes spawn behind. We can do that. Or above. Another one up there? Totally is. The dude is over there somewhere, but I don't know where. Can't see that guy up there. He can see me. There's the guy. Where'd he go?
Arg.
They get him? Dude. Rocket launchers are good now. Rocket launchers are awesome now. Maybe I'll continue trying to use this. Rocket launcher, sniper, and a... thing. Okay, two fish swimming in a circle. That is, close to the beginning, I think. I don't think it's here. Oh, there it is. Right behind me. Nothing. My game. Oh my god, this guy's gonna kill me! Oh lord. It was close. That got... I should've just finished him or something. It's extremely dicey. One fish is near the beginning. It's the other way here, I want to say. There it is. Play it that way. Interesting. Not really sure what I did to deserve that. It's an interesting roll. It's a good roll. Just put that guy away real quick. I mean, on the one hand, high resilience is maybe nice for... I don't want this. High resilience is kind of interesting for, since it's the class ability, but also, no. So resilience is already like effective enough. Okay, this is back to the beginning. Where am I? It goes in here. Oh, wish I had more rockets. That's not great. Hate that so much. Battle snipers. Oh, he's here. Run! I hate this thing so much. Actually impossible to hit. I don't even want to go in yet, because I want to get some rocket ammo. I know there was some on the ground. I can find some. I feel like I left some on the ground somewhere around here. Maybe not here. Because they don't give you anything. I'm gonna need the rockets for the next section. Everything that follows. I feel like there used to be ammo here that despawned. It's kind of a bummer. Just trying to scope out. Well, I think I'm gonna have to press onwards. So the descent, right? God, where'd he go? Saw him for like one hot second. Get out of here. Useful. Probably almost ran off the edge there. No, thank you. I don't want to get booped right now. There's a jerk up here, I just know it. Huh? Well, there's another jerk right there. Whoop. Don't kill me. For the love of God, don't kill me. Oh. Hello. That's who you are. I'm hurting. still there? Did I kill him? Don't flinch. Happy to do that. Okay. Any juicy ammo drops over here? No, no, no. Okay. Look, 12 shots. Sucks. That guy sucks. Most assuredly sucks. Get an angle on him from here. Sort of. Where is he? I can't even see him. Okay. Not my finest work, but it'll do. Can't get the guy from here. Don't get sniped. Need more ammo. Is there any more back here? Hello. I don't mind. There was a secret chest, but I just don't feel like getting it. Let's go get that guy. Oh, he knows I'm here? What is this? Like, no? Oh, maybe? Oh, yeah. It's a regular brick, too. Oh, God, there's so many of these guys here. Prioritize this guy. Oh, come on, don't miss. I'm not the world's best sniper. I'm just scraping by. Get out of here. Jerk. That guy sucks. Not the most efficient way to do this. Am I getting like splash damage on him? What is this? Don't get booped. Don't get booped. Hey, heavy ammo. This room's a lot longer than I remember. So yeah, orange one. Oh, I'm out again? Crowd. I saw a green brick around here somewhere. Maybe not. Danger. Don't boot me, bro. Don't even do it. Oh man, I really wish I had some sniper ammo right now. Sunshot. Man, I'm really, really liking Sunshot. I'll even do this with it. I don't even care. Ow. Kicked an ammo finder. Yeah. Blessed sniper ammo. Where'd the ammo brick go? Must have fallen off the edge. Oh boy. We're here now. Three sniper shots? That's too much. Way too much. Also, I gotta do jutes for this. Otherwise I'm gonna be in trouble. Sniper and hand cannon loader. Put that on something else. This thing even. Blast radius is absolutely maximum. I don't hate that. Loading holster wellspring. It's not the worst. Let's put that in the vault for now. Okay. Oh god. Oh. Can't spare the ammo for this guy. It's not. Hey! Oh, there's ammo. Dropped ammo. No, you dropped glimmer. Back it up a little bit. Ranges. You don't know what my range is either. Boom. Hey! Get back here. Yes. I guess the ammo. Oh, two bricks. Awesome. Spare that. I think another set spawns at some point. Aw. Okay. So far, so good. Now back to the all right, let's make it through. I don't exactly remember the right way to go. I think this is right. I feel like I'm being followed. Does not appear to be the right place yet. Is it? Did I make it? Hey. That was easy. We got the wrong jump on. Actually, no, I don't. I have the right jump on because I'm about to go through the same thing again. We got more jumping here. Oh, I don't love this. I take the high road. Cool. There's Toland over there. Wait, what's in here? Oh, it's that other path. Forgot there's that inside path you could take. There's a bunch of dudes up there. Hope this isn't gonna be a problem. Guess I could super them. But I kinda wanna save my super energy. Bro, thing down. Gonna be honest with you, the more mind cells aren't proccing as much as I'd love. Wish they'd proc a little bit more there. Now here's the first fun part. Okay. Back to the other this, back to the other that. It's got boss spec. This major spec. Did I change my lift? Here we go. Oh boy. Okay. So, if I remember right, I want to circulate to the back of the room first, then go all the way around the room, picking up the things. I think what I'll do is drop a bubble after I get to damage phase, and hop in and out of the bubble and shoot the guy with the rocket launcher. I got full rockets, so I'm going to try and save him for that. 8 rockets should be enough, maybe, to kill this guy, but we'll see. This is the diciest part. I don't know if I'm going to make this. Oh, I don't have a... This Joker's going to kill me already. That was so fast. Sunshot, not great for breaking that guy's shields. That was my first death. Too bad. Do I get to keep my ammo? I do. Sunshot's not great for breaking that guy's shields. There's a part of me that wants to, like, lark that guy. Taking spec work in this? Assume not, but I'm gonna assume it doesn't. That's plenty fast. Let's swap it anyway, though. Little rifle loader. That's significant. I think the emblem for this thing is just solo, not solo flawless. So the fact that that happened is okay. I want to be careful. I don't want to pick up the God, I suck. Give me this. I need a shield here. No, don't give me that. I didn't want the thing. I think I used a bow last time. 30 seconds. Oh no! Sniper is not working well for me. I need a shotgun. I'm gonna get close and then do that. This is the wrong shotgun. The shotgun I wanted was actually this one. I'm gonna get screwed on ammo here. Oh, I didn't get screwed on ammo. I know I can take out those guys with l'étage. Especially if I can drop their shields. I know I can take them out. I got the thing. Okay, fine. Give me my overshield. Nunger's doing really well here. No, I'm gonna get sniped. I'm gonna get killed. Barrier. Needed a barrier there, I think. Nunger's doing pretty well. Wonder if there's something else with a little bit better damage. Oh my god, hit him! God's sake, man! Leaving ads behind, but I think it's okay. If I can do this without... Get me in here. I'm gonna actually stay in this guy's bubble here for a second. This guy is the worst. Get me in here. This guy's the other worst. No! Gah! I can't pick up that guy's things because I'm running out of time to get all four. I need to be faster at getting all four. Something else with arc damage. Arc bow. If only there were an arc bow that was really good. Or sorry, void bow. If only I had a void bow that was really good. I'm joking, of course. Yeah, Imperial Needle. Interesting. Impulse Amplifier Frenzy, maybe. Impulse Amplifier Sympathetic Arsenal, not really needed. Sneak Bow Wellspring. The Impulse Amplifier Sympathetic Arsenal. With... Major Spec, I suppose. Then again, what kind of enemies are those bad guys? Those, wizards. Are they bosses or majors? I didn't pay attention. Should make note. But I think most of the guys I want to kill are miners. Got it again. Oh, Lord. I think Nungro's working better. But also, I think I mostly need this to kill miners. So let's change that. Still wonder whether taking spec works here. I think they said only in the raid, but this is a dungeon. It might count here too. Try this again, but I don't think this thing is doing enough damage. Better start. Oh, I missed that grenade badly. Get me in here. Wrong guy. Him. Oh no. Okay, this isn't working. Nunger's better. I gotta kill the snipers and move. Basically everything else doesn't matter. It's the snipers, that's all it is. It's the wizards and the snipers. Those guys suck. I think last time I might have used a sword. Guillotine or something would actually work really well here. I can finish that? Get out of here. I'm gonna die. This guy, it's the snipers. So much trouble with them. I don't have my abilities up either. Yay. I still think going to the back is better a little bit. This guy. He needs to die. Somebody's shooting at me pretty badly. Kill this guy. Oh my god, I refreshed it. Put up your thing. Yeah, let me in here. That really sucks. Oh my god, that sucks. No! No! I didn't count on those balls. That really gets in the way in a big way. Alright, time to switch. Time to switch tactics there. I think Stronghold Auto Rifle Loader and I don't know what else. And Lament. I'm gonna need Sword Scavenger because I'm gonna lose all my ammo here. You know what? In fact, I should be using this. Sword Scavenger, Protective Light, Protective Light, Protective Light. Taking charge. It's not sniper, scavenger. Now it's, oh, I already put taking charge. Put the shield break charge. Sword scavenger, shotgun scavenger. Yes, I change everything all the time. This is fine. Oh my lord. You got lucky, bucko. Give me that punch. 25 seconds. Get it. Oh no! I was not fast enough getting close to him. I need to extinguish and then get out of sight of him. Oh man. That was rough. That was rough. Oh god. What a pain. I'm not very good at this. I wonder how people do these things so flawlessly. I bet Devo just like banged this out in like half an hour.
No!
I was too guardy with it. I think I ran through my guard. I should have shot more and guarded less. Honestly, I could probably just like run through killing everything with Lament. It's so good. Maybe let's attempt to have a little finesse. Don't hit me! Oh god. Punch! Give me a heal. Give me that! I've screwed up. No. Okay. Punch! No, I missed it. Oh, man, I'm having so much trouble going through. I should stronghold a little bit more. I also left ads alive back there that I probably shouldn't have. I think I got shot from both sides. The snipers. I think I left a sniper alive. And that was a problem. Use Icefall Mantle. Those aren't snipers, don't care. No! So many snipers, and those guys were being protected. I rushed them, and they were still protected. Still think that's useful. Protected. Nope, I'm gonna die. It's cause of you! Too much blasty. Where is the guy? That was extremely close. If I can get him to drop his bubble, that's good. Hit him! No! Here we go. What is hitting me so much? God, get out of here! The guy, the ogre, and also the guy in front. Both the snipers there. Oh my god, they're so bad. I should really be using Stronghold to bridge the gaps between all the areas. Kill the guys in one area, then break out Stronghold to get to the next area. Well, I don't have my barricade. That's great. Did I leave a sniper alive? No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Guess we're going this way. Get him! That's a pillar. One second to... enough. No! Dude, that was gonna be it. He was at half health. Almost worth putting Loosened Blade, but I don't know. Pretty close. I could shotgun through those enemies too. I don't have to sword them necessarily. Really good. No! Don't do that to me! That pushing is unacceptable. 27 seconds. Not great. Not bad. Almost had a shotgun though. I don't know my freaking bubble. I'm in big trouble now. Didn't have my bubble. Not my bubble. I'm in. I'm gonna have a tough time. On my bubble this time, though. That's just silly. I didn't get to see how much damage I'd done, but I thought it was good. Only 2 shotgun shots. Not really great. And land them properly, I can get this guy. Where's the guy? Here it is. Get him! Those guys got me. I was also running out of time there. Ooh, am I still low on shotgun? Yeah, pretty low. I feel like the last time I did this, I had an easier time. I don't remember what I did. She's Rat King. Actually work. I almost always get a sniper from that guy though. Or shotgun, I mean. I guess I'm going this way. This way easier? Woo! For the love of God, stop! Let me in there. Too much. 2 snipers. Too much. Probably punched the wrong guy, too. I don't know. Good. Oh, 3 punches to get rid of that guy. No, I'm dead. That's it. God, come on. Grenade would have helped there. Oh, God, those goblins with the shields so bad. Hey, this is the same music as Riven. At least it sounds like it. Why am I so hurt already? He's gonna push on me. No! I couldn't get my block out in time or something. I took every single one of those shots to the face. Not enough stronghold, probably. You wake up or something? Did I not kill him? I did kill him. I need a hot second to get my health back. I'm hurting. Can you put this? No! Columns aren't big enough. If I'm gonna pause like that, I probably need to put a barrier up. Because that guy just pushed me. Really hard to make it around this room. I used to have a better way of doing this. I feel like it was a bow. Oh, bad start. I left a guy behind there, didn't I? Him. Get out of here. You know what I should do? Oh, this is the idea. Is I should shoot the guy, which staggers everybody. And then while that guy is staggered, should shoot the big guy, break his shield, staggers everybody else for a second. Assuming he's not protected. I can do that. Left a guy alive. Left a bad guy alive. He's being protected. The worst. I think I left a guy alive who shot me in the back. Try this again and try not being as aggressive. Let's try the bow again. Something with dragonfly might be better though. I mean, void shields are important. This is pretty good, actually. Much better, actually. One-shotting things from far away is really good. Closer. I failed. I need to not have him in my sights. When I get that petitioner's burden, I probably need to move. Oh, God. Okay, this bow is awesome, though. I just need to... What I was doing wrong with it before was rushing. Can't rush with it. Swear to God, that guy just got his health back. That hurts. No! Ah! I was very, very bad at closing the gap there. I needed to go around the outside, and I need to not miss so many shots, and maybe go with Lament. I'm full on sword ammo, so I should use it. Why so much shotgun? Let's use the sword. Need to not miss so much. refresh. No time to concern myself with that guy. Got other problems right now. What's shooting me so much? It's him. Interesting. Two exotic drops in this dungeon. I suppose good, actually. I missed the DPS phase. He didn't one phase him? Get out of here. This is extremely bad. Because I won't get my... All these jokers are alive again. Causing problems for me. God, no! How did I not one-phase him? Oh, they nerfed Lament since last time. That must be it. Last time I did this, Lament did more damage. I think it's time to drop on Loosened Blade. Ooh, that's not bad, actually. Oh man, this is good. Oh my gosh, recovering intellect? 1816, that's not bad. That's a better one than I had before. Yeah. Cool. My old one away. Keep that. I need to masterwork this. I'm gonna use it. So I can get some orbs. Right now I'm not getting them. Oh, I was going to put on Loosened Blade, but I guess I didn't. Oh well. Maybe if I'm a little bit better about my light sorting and heavy sorting. Watch my energy gauge and so on. I'm going to have to hit more shots than that. Somebody's shooting me! It's him! Oh, I forgot about him. I gotta make sure to turn my attention back to that guy because he's right behind me. They're both protected. I'm gonna die. Unless. Yes. This is bad. Why am I stepping out in the open like this? You fool. Oh, I don't have enough time. Rotten Surge. Oh, that's what got me. Oh my god, I spent too long there. I spent way too long there. I cleared one side and then went the other way, which is also kind of dumb. Because I saw guys, so I decided to shoot at them. I should need to clear the side that I'm going towards, which is just obvious. Don't get protected. Yes. Don't get protected. He's not done yet. He's not. His cronies. Around the outside. There he is. Get that guy. The shield thing is. Dropping the shield thing is awesome. Maybe I just can't two-phase it. I need to get to the back. Maybe this is okay. Did I even do enough damage? I did. Heal me. Heal me, bro. Stupid. Do it! Yes! It was, that was terrible, but that was just bad. This armor sucks. It's actually not the worst, but it's also lacking in like the one stat I care about the most. So, whew, that was rough. I should think real hard about what I'm going to do for the next part. Am I in the wrong jump? No, I'm fine. I think a rocket launcher disper is probably a better bet for the next part. Or... no. Well, no, rocket launcher is not a good choice. Anarchy and Sniper would probably be the best if I was any good with it. I might stick with basically the same thing. Need something for ad clear. Sunshot could do that. It's an exotic though. Disper would be better. Or Salvager, Salvager. Salvager, Salvager might be good. For ad clear. I need something to do good damage to the big knights. Let's go back to Rocket Launcher. Codulio, Sunshot, and this thing, maybe. And then, sniper reserves, the shotgun reserves. I don't know how that's gonna work. Because I'm gonna. Oops. Oh god, I'm gonna do a bad job of clearing those crystals. I know it. Oh god, there's all the wizards and stuff up here, aren't there? I'd like to make it to the boss. Just occurred to me. Somebody join me, I would be in a bad shape. This was actually a huge pain last time I did this. No! Probably need to rush in there and shotgun. Can I make it to the other side of that? Bet I could. Catapult lift. Oh, come on! There's how many? Five? Four, five? I got out. I got seen. And then there's like a platforming part that's on the way up to the boss. I got a little ways to go to get to the end. End encounter is gonna be interesting. I think I'm pretty sure I used Lament last time. Part. I think there's like a bunch of captains and stuff up here. Maybe a sniper would be better right now. Yeah. Where are my warmind cells at? Bad at shooting more mind cells, but it is fun. Okay. This part's annoying. I don't like this part. Because they got those darkness blasty captains that I hate. There he is. Kidding me right now. Where'd he go? Oh my god, another... How much ammo left?